Excelente! Let's see how many blue bubble bottles we collected. Collected enough bubble bottles to earn a blue bubble bottle finder badge.
We found enough bubble bottles to power up the bubble car, Dora.
That means we're ready to go to the dancing forest. We can take the bubble car! Mamamoos, let's go!
Tilt the Wii remote left or right to steer the bubble car left or right. Press the 2 button to honk the bubble car's horn. The noise will make any flying monkeys or snappy flowers move out of your way.
Fantastico! The bubble car has got us past the snappy flowers. Now on to the dancing forest.
Hey, boss! That little girl? She's almost to the dancing forest.
It doesn't matter. I used my magic to blow away the musical notes that make the dancing music for the dancing trees. If the trees are standing still, that little girl won't be able to get past them.
It's a musical note!
La Bruja has used her magic to blow away the musical notes. Now the dancing trees have no dancing music. You need to collect all the notes you can find to get them dancing again.
Excelente! All right! All right! All right! Excelente!
Yeah.
Make some movement! Yeah! All right! Make some movement!
When Boots is near a slingshot vine, press the 2 button. Hold your Wii remote in one hand and move your arms up and down to help Boots pull the vine. When Boots is near a bungee vine, press the 2 button. Then Boots can jump in the bungee vine and use it to safely drop to the bottom.
Those floating balloons! What are they?
That's a balloon mover. When Dora is at the edge, press the 2 button to jump onto it. When the next one is close enough, tilt the Wii remote toward it and press the 2 button to jump onto that one.
Whoa! Dora, we need a bouncy ball to go on, but I don't see one. What do we do?
I don't see one either, but I do see birthday cakes. Maybe the Snow Princess can help us.
One of these birthday cakes can help you, Dora. Finding the right cake will make what you need appear. I can tell which cake you need to pick. Move in front of the correct cake and press the 2 button to select it. You need the cake with the candle shaped like el número 3.
Which cake has the candle shaped like the number 3?
Look, Dora, there's the bouncy ball. Now we can keep going.
Collected enough gems to earn half of a new friendship sticker. Excelente! Notes did we find? We collected enough notes to earn a musical note collector badge.